In 3.2.3 and 3.2.3.1, the CIG has changed the invert throttle settings again. They just eliminated a lot of them from last time, so this is more of a menu update than anything. To reverse your throttle from pushing forward to back, back forward, you go into options. Up to key bindings, bottom right, find your joystick Hotas, go to advanced controls, then head to movement, and go down and find the throttle increase, throttle decrease, throttle forward and back, throttle forward and back invert, which is a button. Now, the throttle increases, if it worked correctly, you push forward on your throttle, you go forward. Throttle decrease, push forward on your throttle, you'll go, your throttle will decrease. Kind of hard to go from zero, but it doesn't work. Forward and back is your throttle is split in half. Therefore, you push forward from half, you go forward. You pull back from half, you go backwards. The forward and back invert is a button. If you're going forward or backwards and you hit that button, you automatically go in reverse of whatever direction you're going. Now, to reverse invert your throttle, you need to find out what your input is. In this case, my Hotas is set up on input 5. Yours will be different. It'll say right there next to it, input something, some number. If it doesn't have a number like this, x-axis input, there's no input. That is input 0, or input 1, sorry. It's input 1, and then the rest will be labeled from input 1 up to, in this case, mine is input 5. Yours will be different. To do this, you hit controls, go down to the bottom right, and you need to find joystick Hotas, which is input, but whatever your input is, and you find that number. So it'll be Hotas, your number, go to inversion settings, go down to flight, go down to flight movement, and then head down, you'll find throttle increase, decrease, and then forward and back. Those all have to say yes. And the reason why you do them all is because in case you change your setup later and you want to play with maybe middle Hotas, then you don't have to worry about doing this video again. Now, if you go in, you will find out you push forward, you go forward, pull back, go to zero. Just like it's supposed to be. Your throttle is now inverted. The throttle input reverse button does this. As you can see on the screen, when you hit the button, it takes you up. And then when you let go of the button, you go back to the original forward. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video, and like and subscribe if you want to find it again.